charms, the joke you throw. Your love, that's the old way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, week, your month, even your year. But I'll be there for you.
Welcome back to the War Crime with Lori.
And Wyatt. Today is the blood drive, so if you signed up, please make sure you have your pass to leave class and donate. Also, if you're 18 and want to donate, then see Miss Cabe.
Seniors will receive their caps and gowns today. If you do not receive yours today, that means you have not paid your senior dues, so do so as soon as possible.
End of pathways tests start this week, and so be prepared to take those.
Senior Awards Night is May 8th, so if you RSVP'd, make sure you are there.
Seniors, if you haven't let the front office know your plans after high school, please sign up on the clipboard in front of Ms. Davis's desk. Let us know which college you're planning to attend, which military branch you're enlisting in, or which job you've committed to.
Prom is this Saturday. Attending seniors need to be there for Senior Walk 10 minutes before 7:30.
Our star student of the week is Dylan Walker, and our star teacher this week is Coach Bianco. Congratulations to y'all.
Shannon Massey caught up with Coach Bianco, and Michaela Flournoy caught up with Dylan Walker. Over to y'all.
Hi, I'm Shannon Massey here with Coach Bianco, the teacher of the week. How does it feel?
Great. Speechless, especially now.
What subject do you teach?
I do AV tech. We do the war cry. And we get to make cool videos.
How long have you been teaching?
This is my 10th year, 5th year at Her County.
Do you like teaching?
It's great.
Congratulations.
Hi, I'm Michaela Flournoy here with Bill Walker, your student of the week. How does it feel?
Awesome.
Do you like school?
A little bit.
Do you do any
after-school
activities?
I do. I do with Chef Tillman.
What's your favorite subject?
Math.
Okay, well, congratulations.
Thanks, guys. Color Guard tryouts will be May 1st through 4th. Anyone can try out. $10 to try out. Now over to the Brave Sports Network with Mac and Caitlin.
Welcome back to the Brave Sports Network with Carly
and Caitlin. Congrats to all the HCHS varsity and JV cheerleaders for this coming up school year. Nice job, ladies.
Michaela Flournoy got the chance to catch up with Coach Shelnut about the track season. Over to y'all.
I'm Coach Bianca here with Coach Shelnut to talk about the track season. How has the track season went so far?
Well, Coach B, I'm really pleased with how the kids have done this year. Been working at it for a while. The season's about to wind down now. We're just coming out of region. Girls finishing high, getting a runner-up. Boys improving on everything that they have. Really just trying to move on to sectionals right now. We've got this Saturday at Gordon Central High School, we've got the 2A North Georgia sectional, where we've got 17 kids that's qualified and in 21 different events.
Were there any surprises?
Overall surprises, I would think that the freshman class that's been out there has been the biggest surprises. If you're comparing them to other freshmen around the state, we've got a lot of them that are ranked second in AA in their class, and then one that is fourth and one that is fifth. So really just the work that they've been putting in, and then for everybody else to come out there and hit PRs throughout the season and just to continue to get better. It's been great.
Who really stood out this year, boys and girls?
Girls-wise, Holly Moylan. No doubt about that. She's won every race or near about every race that she's entered this year, and her times just keep dropping in the 1 mile. She continues to break her own school records. Boys-wise, Bailey Scarborough's been a workhorse for us. He just continues to get better and better at pole vault and really contribute on them in the 4x400 meter as well. Even though they didn't get to qualify, they did set a new school record between Bailey, JT, Micaiah, Austin.
What do you expect for the rest of the season?
The ultimate goal is we had 17 competitors qualify for sectionals. So if you make it in top eight of the sectionals, is to help them qualify and then move on to the state meet. So we're really going to try to push all 17 through and see if we can't get them competing at the next level and have them at the end of their championship run.
Well, thank you.
Thank you, Coach B.
Thanks, guys. Congrats to the Heard County tennis team for a great season. Good job, guys. That's all we have this week on the Brave Sports Network with Carly and Caitlin.
Thanks, guys. Now over to Tech Talks and Weather with Mason, as well as Brain Busters.
Buster. If an alarm is going off, that means the alarm is on.
If you draw a creepy picture, does that make you sketchy?
Are we called patients because doctors are always late?
Your stomach thinks all potatoes are mashed.
The people who are usually the worst at texting you back are the people who spend the most time on their phones.
Nothing is on fire. Fire is on things.
If I punch myself in the face and it hurts, does that make me weak or strong?
Thanks. See you next time on the War Cry.
Mac Gaius and Thanga, Brave Nation.